categories mean something to y'all.
All right, man.
Best Barbeque is sponsored by our friends at Home Depot, and here to present it is an Oscar nominee, and with him is the star of TV One's reality series, The Ultimate Merger. Please welcome Michael Clark Duncan and Omarosa.
Damn, baby, you you really look good tonight.
Well, thank you. You don't look bad yourself, Mr. Duncan.
Wow.
Hey.
Hey. Now I'm gonna tell y'all something you might not know. God is good. I'm going to tell you that right now because I prayed for this right here. I ain't going to lie to you. I don't care what y'all think about her. I love her. And that's all that matters to me. Because a lot of times, Steve, and you know I got passed over by a lot of women. Just like Michael Jordan did in that draft.
Uh-huh.
But somebody took a chance on Michael Jordan.
Come on now.
You know what I'm saying, Steve? Huh? You know firsthand I got passed over. I got passed over, dogged out. A woman left me. All I was doing was in the house with my five cats. And I got on my knees and I said, Lord, you know I'm a good man. Lord, you know I ain't did nobody wrong. Send me something. And when she came over my house, I was thinking to myself, I'm going to get me some.
Come on, boy. Come on, John Coffin. Come on now.
And I got the shock of my life. And this one, I knew I was going to be with her. She pulled out a Bible, said, let's read some of these scriptures. All right. Enough about us. You can go ahead and pass all that. The nominees for Best Barbecue sponsored by the Home Depot are Gates Barbecue, KPRS 103.3, Kansas City, Missouri.
Roper's Ribs, KMJM 104.9, St. Louis, Missouri.
Robinson's Ribs, WVAZ 102.7, Chi-Town, Illinois, baby.
And lastly, Big Daddy's Barbecue, WVAZ 102.7 FM, Chicago.
Oh, damn.
I'm trying to tell you.
And the 2010 Ford Hoodie Award for Best Barbecue sponsored by the Home Depot goes to...
From the Shy, Big Daddy's...
Yeah!
In the house.
Represent, baby. Come on now. Go on, Big Daddy. Bring it on, baby. Bring it on. Yes, he can. Yeah,
we got the magic touch.
I got it,
you got it. We got the magic touch.
We worked hard for this. You know, without God, it would have never happened. And my wife, my crew at the restaurant, coming from a barbecue stand, ain't been open but 6 months.
Yes.
We going back to have a grand opening.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Now, I'd like to thank Gary, Indiana, and the Chicagoland.
Yeah.
Come on, Big Daddy. I done had it. I'm trying to tell you. If you cut through Gary, Indiana, go to Big Daddy's. Big ass can barbecue, what I'm trying to tell you.
All right now. All right now.
The big man can barbecue.
Yes.
I was emotional about that one. I done been through that. Like you say, ain't been over no time, but I done been there. You ever cut through there, go to Big Daddy's.
Yes.
You can trust a big man that barbecue.
All right now.
Skinny people cannot barbecue.
All right.
There must be a fat person somewhere in the kitchen. I'm sorry. How everybody skinny in the kitchen? You ain't even eating your own food.
All right.
Big fella got to that third step, did just like I said do.
All right, man, I ain't mad.
Got his mess together and came on the rest of the way. Churches, everybody, are the cornerstone